tied up. Shot clock winding down, and he draws the foul on Shumpert. Sean Livingston is such a clever player.
How about this? The play is dead. Steph Curry wants to get a chippy. See it go through the rim. Who's there? LeBron James. Not on my watch.
Crowd. The ball knocked away by Barnes. Iguodala ahead to Curry. Shumpert in pursuit. Blocked by James. Rejects it out of bounds.
How many times have we seen misplay to chase down block by LeBron? Good job not giving misplay to chase down block by LeBron.
Curry goes up in traffic. Rejected by LeBron James. Who knocked it out of bounds from the near sideline. He's one of the best ever at running down people.
Shumpert's hands, Iguodala. Curry drives again, left-handed, blocked by James, rejected out of bounds. He's done that a couple of times in these finals, and the two of them have some words. Shumpert getting involved.
You see the track down by LeBron.
Bounce.
Late nothing run by Miami. They go inside to the double team. Shaquille O'Neal. Creek taking a sledgehammer.
It's his competitive will and spirit that drives his team. He has to bring it tonight, and others have to.
Oh, a spin by James! And he is fouled. LeBron James with a beautiful spin.
How about the pearl move right here? And then took the ball all the way back behind his head. Because this, look how vulnerable LeBron is.
Fallaway shot rolls off the rim. James down the other end. Hardaway wraps himself around, and he still puts it in. He touched it again. How many times have we seen that this season?
Hardaway tries to do the right thing then in wrapping him up. That's just too strong.
And Diaw wraps him up. He still puts it up and in. The strength of LeBron James. He knew the foul was coming, and Diaw obviously didn't get enough of him.
Again, you're going to have to foul.
Got a little too fancy and turned it over. Here's James, and Bonner grabs him, and he puts it in. They count it on the continuation.
How about LeBron James letting his game do the talking? I call that Oscar time. Is the king's speech.
And James now.
Intercepts, 3-on-1 break. LeBron, he missed it. Got it back. Oh, he got hammered.
For this ball game. Defense by Chalmers, but retrieved by Stoudemire. He goes inside, and that's it for Stoudemire. He draws the foul, and he's gone.
A new start in Oklahoma. Dragic has a block. He should have brought it out.
Or that, go up a little bit stronger where he was and not reach out.
Oh, look out. Look out. Shaq. Oh, big collision. This is one of those things.
Against Dudley. Nice. Dudley could not even foul, and he just got overpowered by Shaquille O'Neal. But Dudley.